We got the ladies in the house for a comment event.